alaykum wa rahmatullahi. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu rka'u washjudu wa'budu rabbakum wa'fa'alu al-khayr la'allakum tuflihun. All you who have believed, bow and prostrate, subhanallah, and worship and enslave yourself to the master and do good so that you may be successful. Allahu Akbar. Salah is something that is essential. Salah, let it not be something that is perfunctory. We just go through the motions without not realizing the significance of it. Subhanallah, salah is so important. Rasulullah SAW says, أول ما يحاسبه بالعبد يوم القيامة من عمله الصلاة. Subhanallah. The faithful servant, subhanallah, will be held accountable on the day of resurrection. The first thing that they will be held accountable will be a salah. فَإِنْ صَلَحَدْ فَقَدْ أَفْلَحَ وَانْجَأَهَا. If they are in order, then he has prospered and he has succeeded. وَإِنْ خَسِرَ subhanallah, وَإِنْ فَسَدَتْ فَقَدْ خَسِرَ وَخَابَ. And if they are lacking, then he has lost and he has failed. Do not procrastinate when it comes to praying salah. Make sure you pray salah at its prescribed time and enjoy your salah, and subhanallah, have a fantastic time in Ramadan. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.